you'll have to require this one. This one is called a crochet. You see it has a hook, and then this one. Then you also have a pen or a mark pen to make your drawings or which pattern the pattern you wish to have. Like this mine, I wish to have this pattern, so I've made the drawing of the pattern. Made the drawing of the pattern which I want to use, called the flower which I want to indicate on my mat. So the next thing you have to have the scissors. You have to have the scissors so that you make the threads the size you want to have. Then after that, you also use the thread. This one, you also have to use the thread, this one. Then the plastic ones, the ground one, it is good and it is waterproof, so it cannot get torn. So after that, you'll have to have some sizes of the threads which you want. For me, I'm going to use these ones. These ones are going to help me in making my size, the size of the thread I want. For instance, my size is like this, so I do it like this. If you want to make many threads, this is how you're supposed to do. And I'll show you how you're supposed to do. You do like this, you do like this, yeah. Yeah. Then after that, you make sure that you cut the threads that may be in the same size. So you make so many, so the process continues. There are so many of them. So when you are through with that, now you take your crochet. Take your crochet, then you hold your mat. Hold your mat. This. Then I want to show you from the middle, like this. Then the other hole, like this. Yeah. Then you take your thread. You make sure that it is held into pieces like this. Then you hold it tightly. Then you take your crochet. Then this hole, you do like this. Then you do like this. Still holding the thread like this. It opens itself. Then you carry, you pass it through the middle of the thread. Then you do like this. Then you go with the same line like this. Go like this, yeah, like this. Carry the thread, yeah. You hold, then you do like this. So you continue that process, till the hand. So I think you have learned something. I think you have learned something, and I wish you success while you make the money at your own.